My name is Don Boman. I'm working as an in-house photographer at Scania in Södertälje, Sweden. I've been working here for quite a long time. It will be 21 years this year. We started working with Nikon in 2013 with the D800E, now using the D850. I mainly shoot still photography, sometimes also filming. So it's a very good advantage that we have the D850, which is very good in both areas. One good example with the versatility of the D850 is I did a shoot a month ago in a mine in Finland. First half of the day we were like 1,000 meters below, filming and taking pictures in very dark conditions. And then we came out of the mine and then there suddenly was a great sunset. We wanted the truck in backlight. The dynamic range of the D850 is perfect.